my powers. You won't enjoy this.
These probes are outfitted with a more primitive version of the Digistruct technology this gauntlet is built off, because I'm smarter than Jack.
That was enjoyable. Calm down. Another down! Stop struggling.
Ouch!
Good riddance.
Prioritize these surveyors, but if you haven't figured that out yet, you have more pressing problems.
Hold it! Gotcha! Pretty cool!
Great.
You, stop! Ha!
Once tried to make the Skag Pandora's animal mascot until he was eaten by his mother.
Shut up! Stay put!
That is beautiful.
You, stop!
chests out of nothingness. Were I a dullard, this might make me develop a god complex.
A fantastic day for capitalism. May it help you kill many things. Don't die. I need your business.
Scorch is a fire ant. I am attempting to learn puns.
I like that.
Worried, these bandits are not technically real. They're digestructed virtual entities. Beat gotcha. Them up without guilt, as you would a rabid dog or an orphan.
Hold it!
Priority one, I need you to disarm a series of camouflaged explosives hidden in the combat garden.
Gotcha!
On Pandora, robots can lose a limb and continue to fight without screaming profanity and demanding why I need their shin bones so badly. Interesting. Though Jack is dead, he still defaces his likeness. Though given how you toss bullets away like so many fun-sized candies, I likely could have replaced Jack's image with that of a puppy, and you still would have shot at it. Bonehead was so named because he did not know the word for skull.
No.
Nearly finished with the course. In keeping with laws of drama, however, I have saved the most difficult task for last.
Enough.
Stay put!
Calm down. Stay still. Let's do that again sometime.
Prepare for a great deal of tech.